The bartender. Wow. Wow, dude, you're special. What's your occupation? I take care of your mum. That's what I do. She's the only good thing in my life. Even though I don't treat her so good. Sometimes it's hard to be a good son. I just want her to smile. No, I was thankful for her patience, appreciated life. God knows she deserves it.
Tell me about your victims, Seymour. Who were they? Why them? Was there a link? Why should there be? They just kept getting on my nerves at the worst times. That's all.
Jeez.
You feel nothing, do you? No empathy for your victims at all.
You seem pretty calm yourself, don't you?
We're not talking about me.
All right. Well, our calm's the only thing we have in common then.
How many? How many victims?
It's not like I keep records. It happens when it happens.
Wow.
Why is your mother protecting you, Seymour?
I'm her son. She's the only one who knows me. Sometimes I think she knows me better than I know myself.
I understand you love her, but can't you see the awful situation you've put her in?
Do you think my mum would have a better life if I were dead? She seems so sad to know me sometimes.
Yeah, it's killing her, man. She definitely is not happy. Death is not an appropriate answer. Death is an appropriate punishment. I understand her dilemma.
I understand your mother's situation. Obtaining justice at the price of betraying her own flesh. It's quite a dilemma.
It might be my mum's wish that I end up swinging from a hangman's noose. But she wouldn't want to be the one who ties a knot around my neck.
Oh.
Did you take pleasure in killing them, Seymour? All those people, all those lives extinguished.
I take no pleasure from it. Just gives me peace. Stills the anger. For a time.
Damn.
This rage you feel, have you ever been able to control it? Resist it?
I tried. For my mum, I tried for her. Telling the truth made me feel better. For a while.
Don't you think you should seek help? Talk to someone you trust, someone who cares about you.
No. And don't dare speak about me to your colleagues either. Keep your mouth shut tight. Especially about my mum.
Aren't you worried about the conditions here?
I've heard armed men have started patrolling the city, even killing the sick to stop the epidemic. I'm starting to like this city again.
Alright, well.
Do you require medical assistance?
I'm fine, thank you.
I can do it. We're gonna do it. We're eating this, dude. Alright, where do we gotta take him? Behind us. Here we go. Yeah.
You treat me good, Doctor. Tell me, who will take the blame for your murders now that I'm dead?
We got a new weapon. Is it one-handed or two? A solid bludgeon. Damn. It's already level what? Wow. New hint. All right. Good times. We did it. I just want to make sure all my markers are off. All right. Let's go over here and talk to Dr. Swansea. So let's go right. Y'all saw nothing, right? Nothing? Ooh. Five, that's 9,000 experience if I ate them. How do I get over there? Where am I going? I need to go right. Oh, it's healthy. Who the shit, dude? God, that scared me. I wonder who they're fighting. Skulls, Ekans, werewolves, each other. Here I come. Oh, that was a good one. I don't have any bullets. I really need some bullets. Not going in there. Goodbye. Goodbye. Good night. Did you drop anything? Yeah, a little bit. The hospital's right over here. Do we look any more evil? I mean, since we ate somebody? No. Okay, let's go. No, I'm not gonna eat them. All right, now we just gotta go upstairs to Dr. Swansea's office. Everybody's good here, it looks. This used to have stuff I could loot, not anymore. Where is he? Aha. And again, I will run around and see if there's anything new real quick.
What news, Jonathan? I've heard you've now joined the vampire elite of London. Did Elizabeth tell you?
Whoa.
So it's Elizabeth now. My, my. Things are moving quickly. I turn my back for a moment and away you go.
How's the situation at the Pembroke?
We're still holding out. Question is, for how long? What we really need is hope, Jonathan. Hope for a better tomorrow. Have you seen Lady Ashbury recently?
Yes, she popped in yesterday. Told me about your new friends in the West End.
Just a courtesy, isn't it?
Yes. And no. She was en route to the docks, I think, following a lead concerning your maker.
My maker? Really?
I may have found a source of the contagion. Doris Fletcher, the actress. Thankfully, in the end, she was destroyed by fire.
Really? Oh, please, do tell me more.
Motivated by hate alone.
Oh, she was a beauty. I met her when she visited the hospital to cheer up the sick. Too bad the fire destroyed her. But it was probably for the best.
What? Why does he sound like a mad scientist kind of guys? Why are you so interested? Why not be like, okay, I'm glad she's dead and not spreading the vampire plague that's all kinds of new and bad? Ichors. Alright. Now we're getting somewhere. So Ichors are plague carrying like vampires. Interesting.
I'll come back later. Thank you, Ed.
Always a pleasure to see you, my friend.
Alright, well, now what? I have to rest. I guess we're pretty close to the office. We could take a rest. And I did get a new weapon from the guy we just ate. Let's see if there's anything new. Like any formulas? No. But this is what we're sporting right now. I really like it. Like, I really like it. It's great. What is this? Let's see what it does once it's like 240, 220. Damn, that's a big jump. Stun. Ooh. Stun. It's stun and damage. I like that. But we just got, you know, I kind of want the pistol back. I miss it a little bit. This one's better. Yeah, check it out. Is it all decked out yet? It is now. Game on. Wait, does that mean I can do this? Oh, did I just fuck up? Damn it. So annoying. Let me switch out. I don't have any bullets anymore. Where's Charlotte's steak? Here we go. Alright, we're back to the saber and a steak. I like it. And I watered the plant, but... Does it look alive, guys? Is it a live deal? I don't know. We might level up one thing. I don't know. Let's check it out. We have 6. We could keep doing this thing. What's this? That's half of it. Damn. What's this do? It's pretty. I like how it does right now. It's pretty awesome. Abyss. What about spring? That's pretty cool. But not for 3,000. So, let's do 6, 5, 4. What's that? 1,000. Let's do it. Let's do more blood, I guess. It's a good idea. Stamina. Alright, so we have a good 3. Oh yeah, we wanted to do this. Let's do this too. Oh man. So we have 1,000. Let's do more regeneration. Alright. And now we'll sleep. And something should happen since we ate people. Maybe. 94. Still good. Oh, we got sick people. Oh, shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fucking fuck. What the fuck? That sucks. Oh, dearie, oh, dearie, oh, dearie. Alright, well, we just left her. Fatigue, alright, we can do that. They're good still. Man. Fatigue. Fatigue, fatigue, cold. Okay, lots of fatigues. Fatigue, oh my god. Fatigue, fatigue, fucking A. Should we count? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Fuck. 9. Damn. Alright. I need to make a lot of medicine. Where's fatigue? Oh, wow. Okay. 3, so we need like 6 more. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'll make a couple. Just in case, I want a minimum of 4. Ooh, okay. Oh my gosh. Well, we ate the dude. I'm pretty happy. We kind of made everybody, you know, fall a little bit, but whatever. We know where to go, I think. We gotta go to the docks and... skip across real quick over to the area where we ate that dude. I like the sword. I do. Slice, slice, slice. Everybody in the water. Aw. Alright, let's hop across. Nothing in here? Nope. Alright, we're at the docks. Let's run straight over here somewhere. Critical. Oh shit. No one in there? Nope. Alright, we know the old lady that we just ate her son is sick. So let's help her. Yeah, yeah.
This is despicable.
It truly, truly is. I think the house is like right here on the right. No? Huh.
Good evening, Mrs. Fishburne. May I come in, please?
Of course, Dr. Reed.
Alright.
I'm so sorry about your loss, Mrs. Fishburne.
Thank you, Dr. Reed. Could you check Rufus's health for me, please? I've been taking care of this young nipper since my poor Seymour died.
Cool.
Very well. But why so nervous?
Even if he lives with me now, Rufus still spends too much time outside. He grew up in the streets, you see, and he's kept his old habits.
So, you live here with Rufus now. And how is everything?
Yeah. We both had our share of tragedy. But I suppose it's a relief not to be alone in life.
Did Rufus talk to you about his past?
I knew the boy had a hard time in the streets, but I had no idea how miserable he really was. And I suspect he won't tell me all that he remembers.
I'd like to know more about your son's death, Stella.
I was so afraid to see Seymour arrested and executed that I never thought about him being murdered.
I'm sure his last thoughts were for you, Mrs. Fishburne. Seymour was a terrible threat to the community, but he truly loved you.
Your words break my heart.
Aww. Well, that's nice to say.
In the end, Seymour avoided being judged for what he did. Does that not disturb you, Stella?
For months, my greatest fear was to see my son being arrested and hanged. Now that he's dead, no one will ever know.
Do you believe your son could have avoided being caught forever?
I have no idea. Sometimes I felt like he was becoming more and more careless. Perhaps he wanted to be caught.
Wow, okay.
aren't you worried about the conditions around here?
Hey, everywhere.
Alright, let's take a look.
Mrs. Fishburne, are you in need of any medical assistance?
I am afraid I am, Doctor. I don't feel well at all.
Then let me give you a prescription.
I thank you for your generosity, sir. It's something this part of town truly needs.
Alright, we're done.
Goodbye, Miss. Mr. Reed, you seem happier than before. I live with Mrs. Fishburne now, in her house. I have a bed and everything. Heard anything about Sean Hampton's shelter lately? I rarely go near there, but rumour has it the place is restricted. Only members chosen by Mr. Hampton are allowed in. So how is your new life going?
Good. I have a roof over my head and warm meals. Mrs. Fishburne is the best, but she's so sad. I hear her crying at night.
Even if she did take you in, Mrs. Fishburne lost her son, who she loved very much.
I know, but it makes me feel funny. I should feel bad for being here after Seymour died, not happy.
Try to help her as much as she helps you, Rufus. Help each other.
Mrs. Fishburne has been like a mother to me, and it's my turn to help her the best I can.
Yes! Cool. Alright, well, I think we did good. We killed... He was a killer, and she knew it and was sad, and I ate her son. And now, the new orphan is her son. Oh, and he's not a bad guy at all. So, all in all, good shit. Very true. Cool.
Do you need help?
A real doctor caring about me? That's a first. I feel like a real person.
A real doctor treats everyone the same, Rufus.
I don't know what to say. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Are you worried about the sanitary situation?
I never really felt safe in this town anyway. First time that everyone seems to feel the same way as me.
Is anything worrying you right now?
Gunshots? I hear them every night. Who's firing? Who are they shooting at? That's what's scary.
True. Alright. Alright.
So long, Rufus. Be careful. Take care.
Who else is sick? Okay, we're done here. We don't have to go to the hospital at all. Oh, wow. We gotta go to Whitechapel. Stat! Where's Whitechapel? Turn around. Wait, where's Whitechapel? Oh, man. All the way up there. Maybe I can jump across and go right. Yeah. That's what we'll do. Here, monsters. You know they're gonna be in here. So I feel good. That guy was killing people, you know, and everybody hated him, so I ate him. And we're gonna heal everybody. Can we just run by here? Oh. Whoa. Ow. Ow. That blood lance takes a second to get going, that is for sure. Alright, were we still jumping across? What are we doing? Are we just playing? Hold on. I don't want to play in the streets with these guys. How do I get over that? Let me see if I can jump the wall back here. No? I do wish the loading screens were, you know. Oh, fuck. Die, bitch. Goodbye. Good night. Oh, I'm close. He did hit me, though. Uh-oh. I hear angry things. Alright, let's go... left? Where? Y'all have fun duking it out. Usually if you stay on the big roads, it's easier to get around, but I kind of veered off. I tried to take a shortcut, and it did not work. But man, just from doing what we did, the consequences are... Hi. Go away. Let's see where we are on the map real quick. Because we did what we were supposed to do. That's the title. We're going to eat another person. And then we gotta like heal everybody in Whitechapel. Like, everybody. Anybody over here? Oh, we're in West End. That's kind of neat. How's West End doing? Let's check it out. I thought they were sanitized. Fuck, no, they're not. So our mom is sick, that dude, and you two are always together. Okay. Let's heal her. Oh.
Rats? No, not rats. Something else. I don't remember.
Wow. Interesting.
I must go now.
Oh wait, I gotta give her medicine.
Can I help you, Miss Billow?
Yes, you can help me. Free me.
I will take that as a yes, even if I would prefer to help you in another way.
Make it stop.
We could eat her. Shit, we could totally eat her, man. She doesn't want to eat rats anymore.
I must go now.
But, we'll wait. We can always come free her in a little while. I feel bad for the lady. They made her a vampire, and now she just eats rats for, like, ever and a day. Where is everybody? Where We're gonna run around with this because I can find people with their heartbeat. Oh shit. This loading, dude. Let's see where everybody is. Where are we? Oh, let's go back and left, actually. Oh, hello, you're healthy. Oh, okay. Where's that one dude? Here he is.
Good evening, Dr. Reed. A great night, what?
Do you need medical help?
You would save my life, Dr. Reed. I have not felt so bad in many years.
It's probably because you're eating all this weird food.
Don't worry.
Okay.
I may have a look at your goods.
No, I don't want to sell anything. Alright guys, we're going to take a break real quick, and in the next episode, we're going to go heal everybody in this area. Thanks for coming out. Till next time, y'all. We're out.